Harry Potter weekend at the Huntington Center, and the butter beer was flowing this past weekend. They overcame a 2-goal deficit last night to win against Tulsa, taking on Wheeling tonight. 6 minutes in, Pat Nagel the save. Oh, Wheeling, the Nailers up 1-0 later in the first, though. Jordan topping the score, or tying the score more accurately, 1-1 at this point. Opening minute of the second, loose puck in front of the net. Brian Moore sneaks in. Walleye take the 2-1 lead. A few minutes later, though, Nailers set up for Cam Brown. And what can Brown do for you if you're Wheeling? He can tie the game up for you. 2-2, and then later in the second on the power play. Oh, all Nailers tonight. They would add 2 more goals, including an empty netter. They get the 5-2 win. Second time this week Toledo has lost at home. Dan Watson, what's going on with this club?
They're a tough team to play against. We knew that playing in Wheeling. You know, we've beaten them there twice. Now they beat us here once at home. And the way they lost last night, they got down early, but they battled all the way back. So it looks like they carried that momentum into this game here, which we talked about. We talked they were going to be hungry, and they were. You know, obviously they created their bounces, their chances, and obviously 2 offensive zone penalties and end up in the back of our net. Undisciplined one ends up in the back of our net. Just can't have that.